back to Living 808. Now, they have locations all across the state, but you need to check out Taco Del Mar's newest location in Mililani Malta.
I think I'm going to head out there for lunch. But actually, that's where Trini and I learned all about their fresh ingredients and their huge Baja burritos. Check this out.
Okay, now there's always a little competition going on, but finally I think I'm in a place where I might be able to win. Maybe, we'll see.
So.
No, you don't see? Well, that's true. They have very large burritos here. And where we are is on the Mililani Malka side, the gateway to Mililani Malka. And Trini, I'm joined by Andrew right here. And Andrew, tell us where we are, because if people don't know, this is a pretty popular place, right?
Yeah, so we are actually in the newer shopping center, like you said, the gateway Mililani Malka. And we are about 2 months old. And we're right here in the heart of Mililani.
Nice. And Taco Del Mar, you know, they're known for, I wish we had smell-o-vision because you can just smell the goodness as you come in. How's the response been? And again, what do people really like? What are some of your popular items here?
Well, the response has been great. We're really happy to be here. A lot of the local community are really happy to be here, the military, and we have a lot of good specials for them as well. But some of the more popular items are like the large Baja burrito. And basically, it's a 1.5-pound burrito filled with whatever you want. So fresh, made to order, vegetables, meat, everything else. We have our quesadillas, we have our taco salads, and pretty much a whole lot more. We have a pretty nice menu.
You know what I love about Taco Del Mar too is it's all made kind of like right in front of you. You know, the freshness ingredients.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Exactly.
Now, this is your newest location, but there are 9 Taco Del Mars across the state, is that
there
right?
There are 9 total across the state, on the 2 on the Outer Islands and 7 here on Oahu.
Here we are behind the counter, ready for our challenge. We are making, what is the correct, it's a Baja burrito.
It's a Baja burrito.
Baja burrito. Okay, can you first show us real quickly how it's done?
Okay, here we go.
Sounds good. So you have your choice of tortilla. So you have flour, wheat, spinach, or tomato. So right now we're gonna go ahead and steam the flour tortilla. Okay, let's get this on. So it's gonna be nice and hot. And then you have your choice of adding on sour cream or guacamole. Okay, and first we're gonna add our Spanish rice. Let's get that on there.
Yum.
And then you have your choice of beans. So you either have black beans, refried beans, or pinto beans.
I love having a selection. That's always good.
I didn't even realize there were all these different kinds of beans.
Oh, yeah. No. You know, black beans are actually very, very healthy for you, too.
And then we have our choice of meats. We have the braised chicken, ground beef, carnitas, shredded beef, or carne asada steak. Let's go ahead and go with the braised chicken.
Okay. And Trini, do you see how much they're putting on? They're not joking.
I know.
About
how are we going to wrap that up, Taito?
That's a challenge. And as we move on, we have our shredded cheese that we can add on there.
Look at all the vegetables. You can see everything is so fresh.
And then you know, it's great for the vegetarians, too, because, you know, if you just want to have veggies, and speaking of fresh, you guys make that every day,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. We have our freshly made pico de gallo that we make every day. So I add that on there. And then, lastly, we have our salsa, our sauces. So we have our mild tomatillo.
Okay, that's right.
We have our medium chipotle, hot habanero, and then we have our really hot reaper sauce.
That's the one we want to put in Taizo's burrito.
Okay. Yeah. All right.
I'm gonna have you sign a waiver, though.
I was gonna ask you about that. Is that true? People actually used to have to sign a waiver?
Yep. Because it is hot.
It's good stuff.
It's hot.
They're about the rest of it. Okay, now here's the most important part, right? Okay, we're gonna focus in here. Okay, got the wrap.
Okay. And then you just flip it over.
Oh, you did a great job.
Wow.
You got a nice
Big
okay,
Baja
that doesn't
burrito.
Look hard at all.
Can I hold this? See. Oh my gosh, okay. No, but I mean this is more than a pound and a half. This is a lot that they fit in here. You think you're gonna be able to do this, Trini?
Well, we're gonna see. Game on.
Let's go.
Okay. I noticed on your menu you have a great kids menu too.
We do, yeah. So we have a nice kids menu, kids combos, we have cheese quesadillas, tacos for the kids as well, rice and beans and so forth.
This seems like a wonderful meal for parties. Do you guys cater?
We do cater, so it's perfect for the holidays, football season, you know, graduation, whatever you want. Basically, you just call in and we can actually cater to and deliver as well.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Now, you know what I love about you guys? You have all kinds of specials at time, but you also really look out for our military service.
We do.
Right? What do you got for them?
So we have a 10% off military with military ID Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.
That's awesome. Love it.
You guys want to fold together? You guys want to?
Yeah, let's fold together.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah,
okay,
there you go.
Okay, all right, let me
press is on.
But that's not fair. You put very little in your. Mine's going to be harder to.
Oh my gosh.
To
wrap. But I haven't got to the fresh salsa pink with the gallo. That's what I'm waiting to put a bunch on right there.
Yeah.
And, sorry, Trini, I gotta put some guacamole. It's all about the fresh guacamole. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Trini has already started folding. Are you ready? Oh my gosh, okay.
Ready.
Okay.
So what do you wanna do?
Here.
Go like that? Yeah, so you go to the sides first.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. And then just flip the bottom part over and then just keep rolling. There you go.
Ta-da!
Really nice burrito.
But look how nice mine
are. Okay, the wrapping is the key. Awesome. So, how do you think we did?
I think you guys did great.
Nice.
This is good
job. But whose is better?
I have to say this one.
What?
I'm sorry, I'm just being honest.
For the first time ever, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Tizel has actually come out ahead than Trini. Well, but you know what? Both are looking pretty good. And to be honest with you, Trini's is maybe a little bit heavier. I think she did put a little bit more ingredients.
Andrew, we need to talk. That was the wrong answer.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you got him after, actually.
How did you win that competition?
Actually,
mine was so nice and neat and...
And Trini, you hit it on the point. I actually knew that I was going to lose, so I put a little bit less ingredients. I didn't put the full pound and a half that they usually do, but it was good because we both got to eat it after.
Good.
And it was so funny. They talk about the kids. My son loves Taco Del Mar. We actually went back, and he had tacos later on that night for dinner.
It's
I took a picture on Instagram.
It's quesadillas.
Yeah.
That's what I brought home.
Yeah, and they also have deals. I know a lot of their kitchens, after four, it's a dollar off their platters, and they also have military discounts. But it's so good and so fresh.
Well, I love the fact that they cater.
Yeah. Yep.
You know, it's nice to have that.
Yeah, that's a good idea for holiday parties. Mm-hmm. Love Taco Del Mar.
Coming up after the break, we are going to wrap things up and tell you what we have in store for you tomorrow, Tuesday, with Living 808.